Welcome to Real Farming.
Hi. We got new flavors.
We got avocado, which is really good for your skin. We got Fruit Loops, and our new flavor.
We got a new flavor, raspberry. We got strawberry, kiwi, rice pudding. Pina colada is really good.
And we got caramel tea, which is really good for your tummy when you're sick.
We got, this one is pina colada, this one's strawberry and vanilla, this one's strawberry and water,
this one's blueberry, this one's strawberry and vanilla cream.
Would you like to try any of our flavors?
Is it good?
Is that good? Yeah? Okay, so we got mango with chili, and it's really, really good. You should try it. We got, you should try this one, and the cherry makes it really good. This one is strawberry and cream. This is abuelita. It's like a chocolate kind of. Well, it is a chocolate. It's Mexican chocolate. This one's pecan. Strawberry and ice cream. It's like cocoa flakes over strawberry with chocolate dipped. It's really good. You should try it. We got like a bunch of specialty flavors. That one? That one? Okay. We also got Italian ice.
And we have bunches of ice cream.
We got great flavors for snow cones too.
Now we have tons of chips right there.
You look a little thirsty. Would you like a drink?
Mm-hmm. You guys get chips?
Yes. What kind of chips would you like?
The potato chips.
What kind of drink would you like?
Beer.
This one?
Any one.
Okay. Here you go. Would you like anything else?
Maybe.
Okay. Would you like chili with that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
So how do you like this new place?
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Really good.
It is. Try to make it like that.
Can you try one?
They're really good.
Would you like any color with it? I can put it on the plate.
I said $10, sir.
Oh, yeah, where did he have zero? There you go.
So what do you usually do?
Your ice cream is very good. I mean, I never had such good ice cream. This
really,
is like
sir?
The best in the whole universe. Sure. Hold on.
Okay. Papa.
You know, here's a tip. Such good service is like the best ice cream I ever had in the whole wide world. I mean, Real Gourmet is the best in the universe.
All the way? Where's my tip, sir?
The little gourmet.
What's it called? Say the name of flavors.
Yes, the Real Gourmet Italian ice is very good.
We have corn ice cream.
Corn ice cream? Oh my god, corn ice cream? Can I have an apple?
Okay. Mom!
Oh, thank you, my change.
Mom, open the
cookie.
Would you like to give me the give you a cup of Italian ice?
That'll be it.
This is the lemon Italian ice. Yeah, this is it. This is made from Real Gourmet. We have a corn flavor too. It's really good.
No artificial flavors. All real corn.
Yeah. So what do you usually do during your days?
I mostly go around with my family, I coast around.
Do you do anything else?
I travel a lot, go to different places, I entertain people, help them out, I like to make the world a better place.
That's great. Do a lot of people notice you on the stilts?
Yeah, a lot of people notice me because
the stilts.
Jumping around, getting places faster, more speed. It makes people happy.
Yeah, it looks like every time you pass by, people are stopping or going slowly with their cars or something.
I like to make people happy a lot.
It's different.
So how did you find out about this place?
Well, I live like it's 4 blocks away from here, and I passed by so many times that I knew about it.
That's good. Yeah. I'm really happy that you like this place a lot.
Yeah, thanks.
And we got most of our ice, our paletas, we make it homemade, and our Italian ice.
And my favorite one is the corn, the ice cream and the corn.
Yes.
Yeah, it's so good.
You like the shakes, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you like the potato chips? Mm. Would you like anything else?
That'd be it for today.
I was basically thrown into it because I was depressed when I wrote this because I couldn't do anything else.
Do you know what
percentage
to be burned?
still on this side, we might push the actual cart out to the front for more attention. You know, I wonder if people kind of like to draw attention to this. You know, you see traffic coming back and forth.
Right. They won't let you put a cart over there?
You know what it is? We used to do it every year, and then one of the years, we remember it got rained out really, really bad.
I'm just going to get rained out with something that's going to be happening for 75.
We've had so much going on. It's just like, we're so overwhelmed and tired and just kind of... He put stuff on.
That's the trainer.
Yeah.
Do you have a website?
You know what? We started one, we just have not. But we have not been able to, we focus a lot on manufacturing. And we've been trying to focus, because this is a village shop, so we make sandwiches, we're going to be making them. We already bought all the stuff. We're going to put up the pictures of stuff that we make. Our specialties will be sandwiches from my local Chipotle.
This is different.
Yeah, it's turkey sandwich, ham sub, and just like a veggie. And then the...
Turkey's a little different.
Ham paninis.
Paninis are good. The turkey's a little different. Describe it. The turkey's very good.
I get it. It's very good.
You know, because if you go, the Chipotle never went to Chipotle.
Right.
You
got any more of that? Hey. Here, hold on. Here.
Are you ready?
26. Are you ready?
It won't let me know
you're going to be you'll be fine.
Now, I'm going to make it for you.
I'm
going to put this in the radio, see how it
works. That is fine.
But it should be moving away.
When you change some music, you need to
drink. Thank you.
I have some classics.
You see that? We got wood flesh.
I know. Yeah.
Okay,
look at it.
Where's
the door?
Did you see
your Dutch?
Come on.
Jaleesa.
Where's that
door?
What?
Look, I got my headphones in it.
Did you really?
What? One minute, we are making a map.
No, te salgas.
They have a little letter
on it.
Look at it.
Go by the horsey. Go by the horsey.
Lupe,
the horse is awesome.
You just bought me some, weren't they? Real nice ones.
Or los negritos?
Only los tenis con unos little tiny, así como ellas.
She's very good. Or I don't have to buy, ahorita más. Y tengo dos tarjetas, de que le dije que las estaba.
Para
a
mejor se la voy a llamar para que vaya, así que ahí no me tiene chance. Okay, go.
Higher.
Can you get my phone over?
I'm writing the band's motion inputs on my tablet.